of four fantastic people, there's always the top two.
Yeah, I'm going to have to say it here, but I'm sure we all know who the best two are, right?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's pretty obvious, yeah.
Are you sure we're all thinking of the same two?
Yeah. I think maybe we should just say it here. Ready?
Yeah.
All right. One, two, three.
Me and Channing Tatum.
Sorry. He wasn't even announced.
Mike's not even in the fall.
Agreement, man. I mean, we did a previous film together. I mean, we're the best looking. I don't know.
All right, guys, let's deal with this backstage.